Last week, we talked about the ultimate upgrade sale at Schrock Innovations.
With it, you can trade in your old desktop computer, even one that doesn't work, and get credit to use toward a brand new PC.
That sale's now even sweeter. Here at Compute This, the owner of Schrock Innovations, Thor Schrock. Good to
see
you, Thor.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you guys.
Hope you didn't come here looking for some hot dogs. I don't know about those things. Did you see those?
Those were some dark dogs. One of them was a little too dark. I think that's because they were cooking when the forecast, and I'm sitting here looking at this. I'm like, at some point, black smoke's going to start coming out of that grill.
I'm worried.
And we're going to see black smoke behind that weather graphic, you know?
Yeah, so is this a dicky, or do you have sleeves on?
I have short sleeves on. I've gone with the short sleeves.
That's good. Yeah,
that's
it's
awesome.
Going to be warm enough.
All right, let's talk about the ultimate upgrade. It's not just for the desktops.
That's right. In fact, normally in previous years, the ultimate upgrade sales where you can trade in your old, tired, worn-out computer, or lately your XP computer because it's dying next month, for a new modular computer, and you get a trade-in value for your old computer. It's a flat rate. You pay $500 for the new computer. Normally, it's a $700 computer. So it's a pretty sweet deal, but we've had a lot of people. I didn't realize how many people were still using XP laptops. I saw a stat over the weekend that 29% of the U.S. computing population is still using XP.
When did XP come out? How long has it been?
12 years ago.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's a long time.
Yeah,
so,
but you said it's going away. I mean, you have to get something new.
They're going to stop doing security updates for it next month, and after that, you're just going to have a virus after virus after virus. Even if you find antivirus software to run on it, it won't be enough. But we had so many people with laptops coming in, and they said, well, if I trade in my laptop for your desktop deal, then I have to buy a monitor and a keyboard and a mouse, and I don't have that stuff. So, you know, do you have a laptop trade deal? And in the past, we've never done that before because laptops are a lot trickier. They go in and out of stock very frequently. They get end of life with no notification to anybody. So this time around, we decided, well, let's give this a whirl. So we got a laptop that was roughly equal to the ultimate upgrade desktop. It's got a Core i3 processor and 4 gigs of RAM and a 500 gig hard drive. Of course, you can increase all that stuff. But you can trade in your old laptop against this new laptop. Because it's a laptop, it's about $100 more expensive, which is typical of laptops. Mm-hmm. But so it's $599, and you get a brand new laptop with a 1-year warranty and the whole bit, trading in your old XP laptop that you may not even be using anymore.
So what if that old laptop doesn't work?
Doesn't matter.
We still get that $200 credit.
Yep, it doesn't matter because we don't use anything from the old computer, whether it's a desktop or a laptop, to build the new computer.
Hey, so what if I have information on that? What happens to it if I bring in a tower and I'm trading and I'm doing the upgrade? What happens to that, and can I be secure about that information not getting into the wrong hands?
Sure, absolutely. Well, first of all, when you trade in any even if you just recycle a computer at Schrock, the hard drive never leaves our service center. It's destroyed in the service center, so it never leaves.
So you remove it from the tower?
We remove it from
the
tower, and it gets destroyed. The rest of the computer literally gets sent off for scrap recycling. So the whole computer gets recycled, all the plastics, all the metals, everything else, but the data stays safe. Now, if you have data on your laptop and you need to transfer it to the new computer, we have a service that we can do called the data transfer service that we transfer all the information from the old computer to the new computer. Mm-hmm. And the documents go back in the documents,
right.
And the pictures go back in the
pictures,
that kind of stuff. And then the programs, if you have a bunch of programs, obviously if you have your documents, if you want to open them, you have to install the programs. Tell people, throw all your disks in a box, just don't even worry about what they are, just bring them all in, and we will go through them all for you, figure out what can be installed and what can't be installed, and get it all installed for you.
So that your new computer, whether it's a desktop or a laptop, is ready to go.
That's what we want to achieve.
Yeah.
We want to be able to have you take the computer home, sit down, and start using it.
Perfect.
And just in case when you get home you have trouble, because you might have like a disk for your printer that came out with Windows Vista, that disk may not work on Windows 8. So if you get home and you're trying to hook up your printer and you're having trouble, you also get 90 days of the Schrock Desk Help Service for free, where you can remotely connect with us and we can help you install your printers and download the right drivers and stuff like that. So you get the best experience that you can. So the neat thing about this sale is you're getting some value out of a computer that normally you would pay somebody else to take. Nobody takes computers for free anymore. Schrock takes most things for free, but like monitors we charge for and stuff like that. So if you got the old laptop, if you got the old desktop, if you have kids going off to college, if you're getting a tax refund, this is a perfect way to get some extra value out of that tax refund. You know, $200 goes a long way these days. I mean,
especially for something that might just be taking up space in your closet at the house.
Absolutely.
You know, it died and you just didn't do anything with it.
Yep, absolutely.
That 90 days that the Schrock does, that's huge too, because there's always a driver issue. There's always something.
There's always something. There's always a question.
So that's nice. So how do our viewers take advantage of the offer?
Okay, so with the desktop, that's going to go on through the end of the month. We don't foresee any problems there. As I mentioned, laptops are a little more volatile, and this was the only laptop that I could find at that price point that matched the ultimate upgrade specs. Mm-hmm. So in fact, it's such a good laptop, I actually bought one for myself to replace my laptop when I found it. So it's the same laptop that I will be using that you're buying. So that says something. But the laptops, I'd recommend you get into the service center or call in to one of the service centers and place your order for the laptops very quickly so we can get those ordered while they're still in stock. There's about 150 of these in stock nationwide.
While we're looking at the information, contact information for the three locations for Schrock Innovations, Omaha, Papillion, and Lincoln, this can't last forever. So what's the deadline?
All right, the deadline is while supplies last, because we always have to throw that asterisk out there, or the end of March.
Okay. Got it. Yeah. Schrockinnovations.com is the website, and we always invite you to follow them on Facebook. Very active on Facebook, not just posting about sales and deals, but also good consumer kinds of information for recalls and breaches and all of that.
Yeah, any virus alerts we need to be aware
no
of?
No virus alerts, but we posted a Keurig alert. If you have a Keurig coffee maker, you know how HP puts those little chips in the ink cartridges so they don't you can't refill them? Mm-hmm. Keurig is going to start DRMing their Keurig cups. So you can't buy the knockoff K-cups and put them in your Keurig.
Oh, no kidding. Yeah. So it'll only work with that
so
Keurig.
So we have a great article on Facebook called 10 Technology Things That We Didn't Know Last Week That We Know This Week. Right. And Keurig is one of them.
That's interesting.
10. Yeah. Thanks, Thor.
Thanks for all
nice
your time.
See you. Appreciate
it. So we're still 10 days away from the official start of spring.
You might have noticed we decided to let loose early and celebrate the unseasonal and very comfortable weather today.
Yeah, so Kayla Thomas is out there. She apparently thinks we live in Hawaii. What are you doing? What is that?
What, I got my little grass skirt on. I got my coconut. If you're going to wear a Speedo, then I'm going to wear my grass skirt and my coconut bra. And I found a flamingo. So forget spring. We're going to skip right ahead on to summer. We just have needed this. It's been so cold for so long. Back-to-back 72 degree days. We haven't had weather this warm since October, according to what Ryan McPike said. So we got a grass skirt going. You guys are going to come on out here in a few minutes and join us. I think I got my last 4 hot dogs on the grill. They're getting those nice charred grill marks because I finally got the tongs, because the Mustaches for Kids guys referred to my grilling style as un-American. So I have stepped up my game. Our hot dogs are delicious. I've been out here basically welcoming people to work and handing them hot dogs and turkey sausage.
That's a great,
Yeah, exactly. So we'll see you out here. Come join me in a few minutes and we'll get this hula party going.
We're down.
All
thanks,
right.
Kayla.
Thanks, Kayla. So to a more serious subject, blood cancers.
How the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society is closing in on a cure, and a survivor will share her story next.